May Mary, who bore you, and John, who baptized you, intercede for us, O Lord. Have mercy on us all.
By the prayers of your mother and those of all your saints, I exalt you, Lord and King, the only begotten Son, Word of the Father, immortal in his nature, and who by his grace descended for all mankind to bring life and salvation for our fallen human race, who did become incarnate of the pure Virgin, the holy and glorious Theotokos. He became man without change and was crucified for us. Christ, who is our Lord and God, he trampled death by his death and destroyed our death. Christ, who is one of the Holy Trinity, who is worshipped equally with his Father and Spirit, have mercy upon us all.